Good afternoon, my name is Naveen Pasavar.
My name is Abigail Paracoy.
And this is our AP Environmental Science project, WAVE in Wexford. So we're gonna start off with the where, why, and how. So we picked Wexford, Ireland, at Bridass Bay because actually the little red section is where Wexford is. This is Wexford County and Wexford City. Ireland is right there. So we picked this location because there's not a lot of people living there. Predominantly because there's not a lot of good agricultural purposes for the land in that area, and the capital is actually down here, so most of the people live on the left-hand side of the island as a whole. We picked Bridass Bay, which is right there, and we picked this because predominantly in Wexford, Ireland, the occupation is fishing because it's a fishing industry, and the bay is used for the imports and exports, so it's generally a port for that special area as a whole for the country. And we picked this area because not only is it busy and there's a lot of ocean currents and tidal waves going on, but it's also not so densely populated, so it would allow for economic growth in that area. So we're gonna start out with some quick figures. So the energy source that we picked was ocean current energy. So technically what this is wind turbines at the bottom of the seafloor taking in the ocean's currents, the energy from the ocean's currents, and converting it to electricity. We thought this was reasonable because it is predominantly a fishing industry, and the ocean currents were already readily available, but implementing this would not only reduce the pollution in that area as a whole, coming from the fact that they use coal as their main energy source, but also help the people grow economically. So as you can see, we have some stats here. By implementing our ocean current farm at the bottom of the seafloor, we would have 65% more job opportunities for all the residents over there, allowing better economic growth, and 15% decrease in energy production related emissions. So less coal, less pollution.
Now, before I even go into the environmental factors, currently in Wexford Island, their main source of energy is a natural gas energy. And even though it was like recovered, found that it was natural gas energy, we would like to introduce a form of alternative energy as well as coal. Coal is also like a part of energy that is used in Wexford. We want to introduce something that was easy and readily made so we can just use what Mother Nature has given us. So some environmental factors that are attributed to having ocean turbines on the seaboard is that it actually protects the natural habitats, because we fence off like a certain area of the bay, because as we said, like the idea of the commerce, most of people who have been going to this Bridass Bay to fish is actually reducing the amount of fish population. So if we do this, we'd actually be restricting the amount of fish that goes into there, and also work with the government to have bylaws to secure that these fishing habitats are protected as well as this energy, as well as these energy. Another thing is it's a minimalistic impact on the ecosystem. What that means is that it might have an impact on the ecosystem, but not as big as it would if it was natural gas or coal mining. Because it's very simple, and it's just placed in like simple roads, just like wind turbines, but under the seafloor. Economical impacts. Now, with the introduction of a new form of energy also brings a new form of jobs. As Aveen mentioned before, would provide more jobs, because most people who work in Wexford, Ireland are usually fishers or people who work in the coal mines. But with this introduction of natural gas, we need people for marketing, we need people to work on like the sites themselves, we need people to like control like safety, we need people to advertise it, so we need multiple people. So this will open a lot more jobs for deep natives that actually live in Wexford, Ireland. It also gives better benefits for the residents. As we are a U.S. company, we'd also want to draft a contract with the people who live in Wexford Island, giving them health benefits and thus and so forth, so as to actually help build the community as well as like improve the community as a whole. We'd also increase like the number of investments, because it's an energy industry. Many people would want to invest in our stock so we can continue doing as it's a new form of energy, and also bring more money into the county itself. Also tourism. Given this, Wexford is also a big tourist place, so having it known as well, Ireland's one of the first like oceanic like tidal wave energy areas would also bring in more tourism in regards to like how energy could be like harvested through natural forms.
So marketing to the public. So this whole concept would be marketed to the public using Fortune 500 companies. So what we would use is Google Ireland. Google Ireland is the actual HQ for Google for Asia, and it's located in Dublin, so we would use them as a advertising platform in order to support our idea and concept, as well as on top of that, Wexford has a weekly newspaper called Wexford People, and we would add articles or advertisements about this new plan and new idea in order to bring more awareness from the public to the project as a whole.
This concludes our presentation.
Thank you.